In this quick tutorial, I'll show you how to download and install Adobe After Effects for free on your PC, Mac, or laptop, and how to activate a 14-day free trial of the business plan. No strings attached. First things first, click the special link in this video's description. It will take you to the official Adobe Business Trial page for After Effects. Once you're on that page, make sure to choose the business plan. This is the real deal. You'll get full access to After Effects with all the pro features unlocked, plus extra tools for teams and collaboration. These additional tools can enhance your workflow and productivity, making the business plan an excellent choice for serious users. Here's the breakdown. If you want to keep things flexible, go for the monthly plan. You can cancel anytime. If you already know you're in this for the long haul, the yearly plan gives you a better monthly rate. Adobe does ask for a payment method to start the trial, but you won't be charged if you cancel before the 14 days are up. This is standard practice for most free trials and is used to prevent abuse of the trial system. Just set a quick reminder on your phone so you don't forget. After that, sign in or create a free Adobe account, and Adobe will guide you through installing the Creative Cloud app. Once that's up, find After Effects, hit Install, and you're ready to go. You've now got 2 full weeks to explore After Effects, build motion graphics, experiment with VFX, and level up your editing game. A quick tip, if you love it, stick with the monthly plan for freedom or switch to the yearly plan to save cash long-term. If this video helped you, drop a like, subscribe, and tap that bell so you don't miss any future tutorials. Do you have questions, ideas, or just want to say, hey, your feedback is important to me? Drop it all in the comments. I reply to every single one. Thanks for watching, and go create something extraordinary with After Effects.